Here's a good wave. Look at this one. Woo! Arg, mateys! Good morning. We are leaving our spot here, right near Gilligan's Island. Sun has not come up, but it is about to. As you can see, it's gonna be a beautiful day. The strategy for today is to get to Ponce before the trade winds and everything kicks up. Should be just fine doing that. Got about a 5:30 a.m. start. Should be a pretty easy day, about 16 nautical miles away. Of course, last couple times I said it's been easy, it's not, but anyways, just kind of sliding out here on mainsail on to Ponce. Some waves out here. Approaching a place called Guayanía, I believe it's pronounced. Maybe not, I might be butchering that. From the looks of it, it is all industry. So I'm not sure, probably natural gas or oil or something of the sorts. That's what those tanks look like. We're kicking ass. Everything's doing pretty good. We've got about another 3 hours left. I can see Ponce off in the distance. belly picking up in size.
Boosh!
Wind is also increasing. That's because it's around noon right now. And that's when I've noticed the conditions and the wind, the trades really kick up around noon. I left this morning at what we leave at about 6 o'clock, so I was hoping I'd be in by noon. I'm not quite there yet. So we're just gonna have some fun out here in, geez, I'd say these are 4 to 8, give or take here and there. But it's fun, I'm having a great time. Got the tunes cranking, and yeah, I'm feeling pretty solid. Here's a good wave. Look at this one. Woo! Arg, mateys, this is awesome. So we're gonna tack again here real quick, and getting really close to Ponce. 5.5 nautical miles left if I was gonna go straight there, so we're gonna call it about 10, maybe another 2 hours. It's so close, it's right over there though. Ah. Anyways, let's get to it. Excited to check it all out. I think there's a lot of things to look at in the city, so I think I'm gonna try to do a pretty good job at doing that, checking out the town a little better than I normally do. Woo! I'm kind of wiped out. That was a long day. It's a tough one. Ponce! Woo! We are at a place called La Guanacha, and this used to be able that you could walk on this boardwalk. But Hurricane Maria last year damaged it, and it's not open again, or open yet. But yeah, it's a super chill spot to come grab a bite to eat, listen to some live music, do a little fiestaing. And as it were, we're gonna do some fiestaing tonight because it is officially the end of hurricane season tonight. So celebration time, great spot to be doing in it in Puerto Rico. Ponce, let's go have some fun. Myself a shot of rum and a beer to celebrate. Cheers. Woo, goodbye hurricane season. We're here in Ponce at Cruceta El Vigia. So there's a cross right there. We might go up into that. And some Spanish some Japanese gardens over here. Haven't been doing too much touristy stuff, so I thought I'd up my tourist game. Check it out. not much of a religion guy myself. So I don't know really what I'm doing up here. But hey, all right. Like I said, I'm trying to up my tourist game. Bombas. It is considered by many one of the most recognizable and historical points in Ponce and on the island. It is obviously a very recognizable building structure. It was a fire department house all the way up until 1990. So up until 1990, this was Ponce's firehouse for the entire city. And this is the second largest city in Puerto Rico. So now a tourist spot, looking cool. I dig it. Parque de Bombas, 1883 to 1990. How about that? Always 99 dollar store. English translation.